this collection is very much about a very global perspective on things. It's about taking elements of different cultures, different street trends, just really 101 different things from around the world, just merging them together and everything being very individual, but the elements from many different places.
The inspiration for this collection was really looking around the world and infusing colors and textures to create this sort of new global beauty. So we just mixed it all up and created something very new and something very fresh.
Very beautiful and feminine at the same time, but really quite striking with the looks and with a contemporary edge.
It's about appealing to the inner person within you. It's not necessarily about set trends this season. It's about really your personality and bringing that out.
There's not a lot of fuss in the hair. It's very free. It's lots of texture. It's lots of movement.
We did some structured hair styling, but we also pulled some things out and made it not so perfect. I think it's kind of really what's going on with hair, and I think fashion and style, I think there's these people who are breaking rules, but yet, you know, understanding what the rules are. And once you understand what the rules are, you can break them. I think that's really true to this collection. We really stuck with some really foundational structured stuff, but then went through and broke it up and kind of had just a freer feel to it.
I think it's really getting down to the, you know, the foundational things that really work. We always go back to those techniques. So it's really how you intermingle those techniques in order to get something that's a little bit different.
It's trying to think of things that you haven't done before and stretching yourself a little bit further. So think about the structure of what you have, that foundational education that you have, that foundational thing, and then say, okay, now how can we put a twist on it? How can we change it up? How can we create a new, interesting technique that speaks to, you know, what we're doing and at the same time speaks to the hairdresser?
Because it's about being yourself, the colors range from sort of a really commercial, beautiful brunette up to, you know, a crazy blue. And I think, you know, the great thing, and I think the blue demonstrates this really well, is the fact that we don't just have a blue, we have a blue that we can turn into any shade. And I think that's what's amazing about our colours, is whatever we want, it's there for us. It's not about one length or one colour or one technique. It's about what is the real you and how are you going to express that. We'll be right back.